detected.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders. Guy, this was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
Here they come.
Seem to be fielding mechanized units more frequently, and with a much greater range of firepower. How are they going to combat something of that size?
We could probably spend years analyzing the inner workings of that thing.
Damn it.
before, we're seeing a gradual progression in the development of the alien subjects. That heavy armor looks to be near impenetrable.
As if the first mutons weren't bad enough. Now they're covering them in armor plating.
Firepower over here. They're moving to flank me.
Reloading now.
Ready to rock.
Soldier.
something.
Damn it.
No longer a threat.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
Commander, to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs.
This heavily armored unit is fully mechanized, though we're still not sure if it has an organic component within. We can now submit our soldiers for testing within the silo. Once we have a complete report, I'll notify you with the results. Our current research implies a strong link between a candidate's willpower and their psionic potential. We're hoping that one or more of our existing soldiers will meet the necessary requirements.
Commander, we have an incoming transmission from the Council.
Commander, to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs.
We may be onto something, Commander. Our latest candidate is different. We're picking up levels of psionic energy unlike any we've detected in the previous tests.
Ever since mankind first looked up at the stars, we have wondered what lies beyond. though very few have dared to look in it. The depths of the human mind hold more secrets than we can possibly imagine. How ironic that the means to defeat our enemy comes not through weapons or machines of war, but from within. And if we have succeeded, we will have gained a glimpse of what we are to become. We will have created something extraordinary.
Do not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience.
These advancements could completely change the course of scientific progress. A new, untouched field of study just waiting for able minds.
Mark.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Next deployment site is in the UK. Thomas Hutch, a friend of the Council, was riding in the limo at the bottom of those steps when it was hit by an alien ambush. We need you to find Mr. Hutch, make sure he's safe, and get him safely back to the Sky Ranger. Objective updated.
Oh, it's ass-kicking time.
We could really use a hand with these things.
Good work.
If you're looking for Hutch, he's gone. Made a break down the street towards that delivery van as soon as we started taking fire. We were headed after him, but got pinned down here.
No longer a threat.
Human. Thank God. Get me the hell out of here. Certainly gonna put in a good word for you if we make it out of here.
We should get the VIP back to the Sky Ranger on the double.
Ready to
engage. We've gotten reports of alien activity near your location. Be ready for hostile forces coming your way.
Security detail should be getting its equipment from your suppliers.
Let's do this!
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
I'm grateful my friends on the Council were able to put together this rescue operation. I owe you all my sincerest thanks. You risked your lives for me. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
VIP is safe and on board.
New objective received. Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Looks like the VIP is secure. Buckle up and return to base.